In Maryland, it's really unique now. You should have an original will, but we have a process where you can now probate a copy of that original will, provided you have the concurrence of all the stated heirs and beneficiaries.